Good morning to everyone except for the Tennessee Titans, 8:55 a.m., sitting alongside Marty Bass.
No, I want them bright-eyed and bushy-tailed so they'll know the whooping that's coming their way next
Sunday. Talk that trash, Marty.
Yes. It's only Monday.
It's only Monday.
Let's go ahead and tell you, hey, they're the ones that started it. Let's go ahead and take a look at the forecast. Stay cloud and sun calm. 46 degrees is going to be the high this day. Christy, let's go ahead and end it traffic-wise. What you got?
It's been a tough morning, Marty, but the good news is the Beltway's really eased up. The crash has been cleared at Wilkins Avenue. There's a look behind me at Liberty Road. The top side of the Beltway just moving right along. Inner and outer loop average speed still coming in right around 60 miles per hour average. 40 in the eastbound direction closed at Ridge Road due to a crash. Plenty in Baltimore City, which include Roland Avenue at West Cold Spring Lane, Taylor Avenue at Lockraven Boulevard, Putty Hill Avenue at Avondale Road. Then we jump over to the Harford County region, southbound 95 at Route 22, blocking the right lane and the right shoulder. Max?
Chrissy, thank you. Maryland's coronavirus positivity rate is the highest it's been since June at just over 9%. More than 2,100 new cases were reported Sunday, and 27 more people have died. Just under 60,000 in our state have received their first dose of the coronavirus vaccine. That's less than 1% of Maryland's population. All right, you know the rules. Stay with WJZ. We'll have more news and weather today at noon.